It's my pleasure to introduce to you, and I consider it a very real honor, gentlemen. These, ladies and gentlemen, are the nation's Mercury astronauts.